Also, Rhode Island Senate lawmakers are set to vote on a bill that would require DNA samples to be taken from anyone arrested for a violent crime, even if they haven't been convicted yet. 24 states already have similar laws. Currently, Rhode Island law only requires DNA samples of anyone convicted of a felony charge.